weirdness. I got a silly weird cat hanging out next to me. There we go. Alright, we're back. We're only going to do one or two episodes this morning because I need to go do some stuff this morning. But here we are, and we're going to do this strength character because it's the one that's most behind. So, good morning. Hey, Twitch viewer. Thank you for being there. Thank you for watching. Good to be here. Did we get a... Oh, we got welcome. That's right. Welcome. There we go. Welcome. Yeah. Alright, and I still have this cold. And I'm still like... Bleh. What did we do? We killed the giant. That was all we did. We were gonna go... out this way. Did we have money? We spent money. Alright. We're gonna go do this stuff. Maybe kill this dragon rider this morning. He's pretty easy. We'll see if we can. Not doing Champion of Covenant of Champions. Probably never. I don't see the point. Wow. Killing Lucia's heart, apparently. Raise your hand if the first time you played this game. Oh no. Did I lose my feed? Already? Seriously, what the f- No, I'm here. I just can't get out of this page because it interrupts the feed. Alright, well, we haven't gone anywhere. Yeah. We are probably gonna... definitely swap over. Tomorrow morning, I think we're gonna do our test run of trying this all over on YouTube. Because if I do it on YouTube, it will save me so much work. So much work will be saved. By just going to YouTube, since I store all this stuff on YouTube anyways. It. Do we have all our rings? Oh, we have that ring. Oh, we were going to go down the... That's right. Maybe we'll do that. We'll get this bonfire open and we'll go down the well. I do want that great club. It'll be fun. Yeah, we're gonna go go down. I've forgotten what we were doing. We'll come back. Majula. Can't even really do the great club yet. I guess we probably two-hand it. But we'll go get it nonetheless. Hi. I don't really have any money. Do we have any... I meant to do this. Nope. We used all those. Oh, there's Melancia. There we go. I like to drop down into the hole without getting rid of my monies. Yes, you would like out. You're going to have to wait a minute. And we got that. Yeah, we got that. Oh, we need to go back and get the key. Yeah. We'll go get Grave of Saints. Go get the key. We need that Ferris Lockstone for over in the wharf. No Man's Wharf. Yeah. Look at this. Grave of Saints. Woo! Actually, did mean to go back and get it the other day. Yesterday, when we got the crossbow. It's this way. Yeah, I guess we probably could have gone the other way. The one upgrade rock we put in really paying off. There we go. Come here, dude. Come here, hollow soldier. Him. That's right. We did want to go up there first. Because that guy. I'd argue that's the best shift in enemy placement in the whole game, is that dude sitting out there. Come on. Yeah, you're there. Come on. I'm right here. I'm waiting for you. Okay. Come here. Come do that over here. Yeah. Blah, I like that. Good job. Kind of hard on me too, but it's okay. Oh, he dropped something. I'm going to want over there. Alright. Got the range on me there. His drop down here. Oh, arrows. We can't use those. Wrong tune for that, but okay. Jerk. Ugh. I'm just suck. Stand back up with your broad chest there. No? There we go. We tried already shooting from here. We can't. in my hands. There we go. All this careful prep. Believe in God. It's just trained in me when I was a kid to say that. And breaking the habit's hard. Alright, Kale, we're just gonna tab through Kale's cage.
Oh,
Kale.
My name is, I'm Navigate.
Kale.
What?
Yeah. But maps are good.
Yes. Wait, then.
I like maps too.
Here.
Thank
what
you.
What a joy.
Something's in there. Yep, we'll meet again. Maybe. Sure, someday. Ooh. Two drops. Alright. And no, you cannot jump there. Well, maybe somebody can. I should go look on the YouTubes and see if somebody has made that jump. I think it's just a tease, but all right, that was all we were here for. Yeah, I mean, yeah, we could go down Turtle Corridor and get invaded, but I don't really feel like it right now, so we'll do that another time. I don't even think it's Turtle Quarter anymore, but don't care. Mostly just want to get that key, go get those upgrade rocks. Do a little more upgrading of our gear. Oh, and another Estus shard. That would be good. A second Estus flask would be good. Oh, and another Ferris Lockstone, right? Yeah. Okay, that's good. Those are good. We needed that over in the wharf. There's the last giant that we fought. And here's a spider, or a skelly. None of that. Yeah. There we go. Skelly's being weak to strike. And a respec soul vessel. And there was a chest. There were two chests in here, weren't there? At one point. I took one of them away. We're not going to go disturb the piggies. Leave the piggies alone. Leave the piggies alone. Oh. Yeah, let's go upgrade. Oh, we gotta put a bunch of stuff away. Upgrade that. And that. Okay.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Hey, Melancha.
You?
Yeah, me again.
Thank you kindly.
Yep.
Is that a shard you found? Here, to see, however.
Excellent. Alright, we don't got any other.
Over the hill,
oh, no.
Where a man...
No, I don't want to talk to you about that stuff. Alright. What I want to do... vaguely... Let's go back down in that hole. Let's go back in the hole. Sweaty hands. Oh. Okay. Such sweaty hands. So very much sweat. Yep. All of that was just the... Oh, well. And as I've said before, I've never successfully been able to get that damn thing. Yeah. All right, that's what you do with those guys. Just shoot them preemptively. Wouldn't be useful for our run anyways. It's a chime shield for casting miracles and being a relatively sad shield. Okay. This is our exit. There we go. those guys. And we will need all the bone, sublime bone ashes we can get, so we're not going to use any of that. So we will be doing, getting these guys. Hi. What's it like back here? Come out here. Away from the water. Come on. You and me over here. Yeah. No, don't run away. Come on. No, I don't want to go out in the water. Come here. Come up on the dry land. There we go. Ah, yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Some sublime bone ash. Bone dust. Okay. Sublime bone dust. I know I could probably jump over there, but I'll die. I've tried it before. Saw some speedrunners do it, and I was like, oh, cool. Nope. It sucked. So. Slow and Laborious is our name. Hell, I think I've fallen from here and died. Go. All right. Ugh. Oops. Okay. I can rest. Got a bunch of junk to throw away. More? No? Didn't really mean to do that, but okay. Whatever. Yeah. I think I'm just going to light this and run past the dog. Screw you, dog. Here come the, four torch-bearing. Five, six, a whole bunch of them. Just stand here and do this for a little bit. There's a drop stuck on the... Yeah, I hear ya. You're gonna have to wait. I'm in the middle of stuff. I know, you would like to go outside, wouldn't you? You wanna get back under the blanket? You wanna get back under the blanket? Come on. No? Yes? It's not really a cave, is it? Nope. Sorry. Catus interruptus. No, not be messing with my hands while I'm playing the video game. Cats are so sweet. Drop attack. That did not do very much damage to him. I was hoping for more damage than that. No, that wasn't the goal. I really wanted that drop. Oh well. Estes. Alright. We still got the explodey dude over here. Come here. You. Come way back over here. I have to relight my torch anyway. Cat? Ugh. Oh, she's just gonna be a complete brat. She's all up on the TV and stuff. Get out of there! Cat? I love cats, but wow. There we go. All right, we still have to run back and get our torch lit. Okay. Otherwise, we would not have been able to get a lock on that guy until... on that blow-up character until... they were right on us and blowing up on us. Yep, I know, flying bugs. Oh, that's good. No. There we go. Okay. No, not be destroying my stuff, you jerk. No, stop it. Stop. The cloud. Ugh. There we go. And this is a shield we could actually use. Do you know if we're gonna? Okay, good to know that even with a with a weapon we needed to two-hand, we were still able to one-shot the exploding mob. Yeah, no, I don't want to kill the big... They don't do anything, they just sit there. You jerk. No, none of that. None of that. We will be doing none of that. Nope. There, we're going to go spend our souls. Out of a preponderance of caution.
Is that a show? Here to see luck, however.
Oh, and also to burn that bone flask. Yeah, that's the shard. Oh, let's take that one point of strength, and now we can one-hand that. And then the rest needs to go into endurance and vitality. And endurance and vitality. There we go. Oh, so much better. There we go. All right. We'll go get that great club And get down to the Black Gulch, top Black Gulch bonfire. And then we'll be done. And then I gotta go do stuff. Where's our... Where are you? Come on. You're gonna come chasing after us anyways. Oh, yes, you. Forgot about the exploding. So I should probably look up what their proper name is. Yes, there we go. You don't have to go all the way down the ladder. You can just go part way down the ladder, and it will start triggering them. And up they will come. Looks like it's stuck. They're all stuck down there. There we go. They got themselves unstuck. Ow. Come on. Yep. Oh, and look, the chest got all smashed. Oops. That's bad, because it's permanently smashed. Really? All right. There we go. I kind of thought one bomb would do it. Nice. There we go. Fragrant branch of yore. Whoop. All right. Gonna go put a point, a titanite shard into that great club that we just got. And then we're gonna be done for the morning because I gotta go do stuff. I don't think we can use the Great Club yet. Because amongst other things, it weighs a ton. No, we're not at 12. We only can two-hand something that's 18. So, not quite yet. But we will put a point into it because we will be able to...
I knew you.
Yep. There we go.
I'll be around if you make it back.
We're going heavy on clubs today. Heavy on clubs. We'll get some more heals.
You? Thank you, God.
Yep. All right. So, hey. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate it. Hi, Toby, from your grandma. In the past, to you in the future. I'm still pumped up. I just don't sound like it because I got this terrible cold, and so it's really sucking my energy down. But I still love these games so much. They are the best Soulsborne games. From Software, you are GOAT. Greatest of all time. Yep. Anyways. So, I'm pumped up. We'll be back tomorrow morning, bright and early, and we'll do our usual 3 or 4. Or maybe 3 long ones. But in the meanwhile, have a good evening. Have a good day. See you tomorrow.